We're going to rear delt cable row next. This is an exercise primarily for your upper back and posterior delts. We're going to start with the cable set at around shoulder height. Straight bar, holding just outside shoulder width. Sitting nice and upright, pulling towards your sternum, elbows out at 90 degrees. Strong contraction of your upper back and control back to the starting position. It's very important to keep your elbows wide here to target the right muscle groups.